I have loved Trump getting the conservative judges, protecting Israel from annihilation, removing hurdles to business, and protecting jobs of American poor from illegal immigrants. But the guy is horribly arrogant. He lies constantly. He goes out of his way to further the gulf between left and right. He's on the wrong side of global warming, misses chances to call out racism, and he's left our young people being anti-Republican and being against the capitalism that's pulling the poor out of poverty. Sleepy Joe might be going senile, but he's at least capable of listening to experts who understand the complex issues.